Suddenly, the closed door against your life and destiny shall be open. The closed door against your business and career shall be open. The closed door against your children and grandchildren shall be open. The closed door against your head shall be open. Lift up your two hands and receive the oil.
Told me, as I saw the array of suffering humanity, and I was crying and wailing, I said, why, Lord? He said, but from the beginning it was possible. And now the hour has come to liberate the entire world from all oppressions of the devil. Through the preaching of the word of faith, and I'm sending you to undertake this task.
Of your own, my case is different. Prophetic package shall be fully delivered. The remaining days of this year is declared days of pleasant surprises. You shall be visited with pleasant surprises. You shall be visited with divine surprises. In the name of Jesus Christ. You shall be visited with divine surprises. That runaway husband will return. That runaway wife with the children will return. That dying business will pick up again. All before 2017 is over. That crashing career will be restored. That unjust case against you shall be reverted. confirm pregnant before the end of the year. The God of strange works and strange arts will visit you. Don't give up. On God, you have no other helper comparable. Stay strong in faith. Keep your hope alive. God bless you, your tongue. Watch out for the visitation of the God of surprises. His visitation will terminate every frustration. Will spark off a new dawn of celebration. In the name of Jesus Christ. Remember, spiritual vacation is a risk. So stay on key with God. With your Bible, your prayers, just stay on key, celebrating God, glorifying Him. He will visit you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Anywhere you are in the world, you are privileged to be part of Covenant Hour of Prayer. And you are still in active partnership with Him. Not one word concerning you will fall to the ground. Lift up those two hands and thank God for bringing to pass His full plan and purpose for your life. The remaining days of this month shall be days of pleasant surprises for you. They shall be days of pleasant surprises for your family. They shall be days of pleasant surprises for your career. Amen. For his sake, they couldn't go on holiday, they had to write him. Come and resume your work. God is up to anything he says concerning you. There shall be no evil report from any quarters. Winners worldwide, no accident. No mishaps. No one here shall be a victim of road accident. Shall be a victim of boat hazard. As you go in the name of Jesus Christ, it shall be a season of laughter for you. No carryover. Everything ordained for 2017 is fully delivered in your life. Now celebrate God, give Him glory. Give Him praise. There is no one like Him. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Every movement in and out of the city, in and out of the country, by all winners worldwide, is declared safe. There shall be no evil report from any quarters. Your going out and your coming in is declared preserved. No careless movement all through this season. Every movement shall be on a well-defined mission, including going to take a rest. In the name of Jesus, there shall be no manipulation of the devil on anyone's movement. There shall be no manipulation of the devil on anyone's movement. I pray that this end of year shall be a season of laughter for every family. There shall be no weeping or mourning in anyone's home. Before the year is over, that runaway wife will return. That runaway husband will return. Those children giving you concern will return. Before the year is over, your long-awaited miracle job shall be delivered. Somebody got a job last 2 years, December 25. I mean, December 25, they refused to go on holiday just to give him that job. Now, whatever needs to stop, we stop to give you your place. There are still about 13-19 more before 2018. God brought you out one night. So to bring you up, to bring me up, it's not a problem with God. Now, whatever remains to make your case different, as ordained of God for the year 2017, is settled finally now. May this last days of the year be a most spiritually sensitive days for you. May you be found when God comes knocking on your door. May the door of your heart not be shut against God. Someone here has been born at the age of 54 and never knew when she was broken until the day she was going to deliver. God kept the baby off the sight of everybody else and did his job. Whatever pertains to you for the year shall be delivered as a dream of the night. No case of any believer is ever closed because you have begotten to live in hope. To him that is joined to all the living, there is hope, because a living God is better than a dead one. And this hope maketh not ashamed. No one is crossing to 2018 with any trace of shame. In the name of Jesus Christ. It's one thing to carry weapons, another thing to engage the weapons when required. Please treasure the Shiloh anointing oil. Anoint your forehead every day. Praise God. Your new dawn package, no devil will tamper with it. That will mark you out against all evil attacks of the enemy. Let your prophetic mantle be precious in your heart and engage with it every time you require to get into warfare. In the name of Jesus Christ. At every crossroad, you are free to ask, where is the Lord God of my father? And like he did for Elisha, he will show up for you. The good news is that everyone that has traveled will return safely. Everyone that will still travel will go and return safely. Your purpose for traveling shall be fully fulfilled. And you are stepping into 2018, your new era season. Everyone that is under the sound of my voice today and every member of this family worldwide will be there in 2018. You'll be there in your multiplied status. You'll be there in your enlarged status. Nothing goes down around you anymore. New things and good things will never cease happening around you. In the name of Jesus Christ, go in peace. Spiritual vacation is a risk. See what means no spiritual vacation. I must stay strong on the world. I must stay strong in prayer. I must stay strong reviewing the word of the Lord concerning me as delivered at Shiloh this season. So help me, Jesus, to be spiritually on key, to take delivery of the balance of my case's different package. Thank you, Jesus. Amen and amen. Give the Lord the biggest clap offering. Whatever you don't want to see again in your life, you won't see them anymore. We had one of us here who testified, and I wrote that in a healing man. He was afflicted for about 22 years, eating, vomiting, and re-eating the vomit. After a communal service like this, the plague ceased. That's an unclean spirit. Every affliction of an unclean spirit dealing with anyone under the sound of my voice, by the power of the blood in this communal table, every unclean spirit depart from your life. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, every blindfolding force of the devil that keeps you away from seeing the inheritance you have in Christ is removed forever. It's removed forever. We are told in 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 4, that a whole God of this world has blinded the minds of them who believe not, lest the light of the glorious gospel of Christ, who is the image of God, should shine unto them. In the light of scriptures lies the destiny of the believers. He said, arise, shine, because your light is come. Whatever has been blocking your access to the light of his word is taken off you finally today. In the name of Jesus Christ. That's how the communion imparts on our soul. So every case of memory loss, every case of mental blocking and mental blackout is over in everyone's life today. I said that is over in your life today. That is over in your life today. The battle against your life is over finally. The battle against your destiny is over finally. In the name of Jesus Christ. He said in 1 Corinthians 11, 26, for as often as you eat this bread and drink this cup, ye do show the Lord's death till he comes. It always leaves you with something to show. This communion today will leave you with definite things to show. Will you let me hear your loudest amen? Give the Lord the biggest clap of you. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus. In the name of 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 Jesus. Now, receive it as you have demanded it. Because upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance. I decree your instant deliverance. Not just the symptom, every sickness and disease is caused from the root in your body. Every satanic siege over your life is over forever. Whatever you could not do before, begin to do them right now. Open your eyes, begin to see. Open your ear, begin to hear. I command your crippled leg to bounce back now. In the name of Jesus, I command your eyes to be open. Your ears to be open. In the name of Jesus. Now you take it, 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 you take it. Take it now. Celebrate God. Take it now. Celebrate God. Take it now. Celebrate God. In Jesus' precious name.